I found this sapphire in Turkey. The water of life Solomon protected is in here. I have what I need to find it. Guess I'll put on my plumber's hat and get to work.
The idea is to make path from the upper pipe to the down pipe with only 6 of the pipes you already have. You can't use more, so think carefully where you put them and how you connected them. Also, don't forget to put the valve on the upper pipe after that.
The water of life in a cave column. To Solomon, it represented where the heavens and earth meet.
Museum of Secrets Lost, New York City, USA.
The vial is only half full, so the color is even more diffuse.
Thank you.
We got lucky.
Water immortality in this area of the country has to refer to the Hopi Kachina myth. Angela Weaver introduced me to a shaman. He may be able to give me some insight on Zoe's condition.
Mesa 1. Hopi Village of Walpi, Navajo County, Arizona.
I found this dream catcher in Arizona.
Jockey transporter is the horse. Ancient flashlight is the torch.
Samantha Swift, the spirits are sending you on a quest for the Hopi people. There are 4 sacred tablets. We have 1. You must return with the other 3. The Kachina will reward us all with the special rain of eternal life.
I found this Kokopelli flute player in Arizona.
Far-seeing eyes is for the binoculars.
Fire.